the drop.
Hey DSMS,
it's Victoria
and Lauren,
and we're here with the November 7th edition of DSMS TV News. Attention NJHS members, the November meeting for NJHS is today at 2:45 in the Media Center. We'll be electing our officers. Now to Allison with birthdays.
All the pretty girls on a Saturday night.
So I call your name, cross my...
Hey Desi Shadows, it's Allison here with birthdays. Yesterday's birthdays were Tramal Lewis, Chris Ricard, and Maxwell Steffi. Today's only birthday is Jory Cohen. Happy birthday, now to Caroline with sports.
DSM, this is Caroline. There are no sports today, but here are two videos. One is Mr. Clancy and the character counts drawing, and one of them is on the Hurricane Sandy sock and blanket drive.
I've been waiting on the sunset, bills on my mindset, I can't deny it. Getting higher than my income, income's breadcrumbs. I've been trying to survive. The glow that the sun gets right around sunset helps me realize that this is just a journey. Drop your worries, you are gonna turn out fine. Oh, you turn out fine. Fine, oh, you turn out fine. But you gotta keep your head up.
Good morning, Desert Shadows Middle School. I am your principal, Mr. Clancy, today joined by
Victoria.
And Victoria and I are here for the weekly drawing of the Character Counts Award. So we are going to choose two student nominated and one teacher nominated forms today, because this week we got more student-nominated forms turned into the office, which is fantastic. Now remember, teachers and students, if there is somebody who has done something awesome to make Desert Shadows a better place, both in the classroom and out of the classroom, please feel free to nominate them. Their names will go in here, and they will be eligible for a prize in my office. So, Victoria, about two yellows and one green.
So the first one is for Caden Kaplan for Helpfulness by Garrett Riston.
Thank you to Caden and to Garrett for nominating Caden.
Rachel Garcia for Being Helpful and Nice by Nikita Fordenbacher.
Fordenbacher, very nice. Congratulations, Rachel, and thank you, Nikita.
And Madison Acreage for Helpfulness by Mrs. Kendrick.
And congratulations, Madison, and thank you, Mrs. Kendrick, for nominating her. So, Rachel and Caden and Madison, I will see you in my office within the next couple of minutes so you can choose your prize. And thank you to all. Have a great Wednesday. Nice job.
Monthly community service meeting on Thursday in room A4 at 2:40 to 3:25.
There's a STUCO meeting next Wednesday in Ms. Kendrick's room E26 from 2:45 to 3:30.
That's all for today. DSMS, have a wacky, wonderful Wednesday.